Brightness. Adjust that slider until it's spot on. Brigade. Quickly now, the world is at stake. Nalangu,
fearsome warrior against the forces of evil. Okay.
Shit out of every single one of y'all, 1 foot at a time. See? Bitch. Bitch. Bitch, who this fuck? Oh. Hey, I said that first. I know y'all heard me say it first. Where's potion? That ain't it. Wait, is it?
Just what I need.
Oh. Diddly doohaw, it ain't working. Is that how it... Dead bitch walking.
Will someone one day be digging up the brigade's bones from the soil here?
Bones from the soil.
Relics.
church. I wonder if this is by the same chap who built the Brighton Pavilion. Egypt again. Neres for the wicked.
Evil never rests, so no can be.
Just as long as it goes better than a mess of Patagonia.
Patagonia, eh? How intriguing. I'm
here. Here's your ship. Thank you, Gracie. Egypt again,
Professor
Quincy, and this is why.
Egypt, land of ancient secrets and mummified mysteries.
Veronica Bromwich, some of you probably owe your lives to the value of the color work she does for the department.
Veronica, an invaluable contributor to the Brigade's efforts.
Her last assignment was to join the dig expedition of Sir Edgar Harvin, a wealthy amateur Egyptologist searching for the legendary tomb. Of Sir Tekke. Yes, the infamous witch queen of ancient Egypt. Her final resting place has been lost for millennia. Miss Brownage's task was to ensure she remained so, but her last communication indicated that Harvin had found the tomb and was about to open it. We have heard her assist, but now fear the worst. Prepare yourselves, Brigade. Secure the dig site and find the tomb. If Harvin has indeed opened it and freed the thing imprisoned inside, then who knows what horrors you will soon be facing.
A plucky Brigade agent missing! And some damn fool possibly setting free an ancient evil! Time to call the services over! The Strange Brigade!
Thrilling tales and awe-inspiring adventures await our heroes today. Tally-ho, Brigade! There's work here to be done.
There's death here. Ancient death buried in the ground. And a more recent death waiting for us to find it.
Taking a break. There is a pause button, you know. A quick pause to the proceedings.
Thank you. Thank you.